number one in our barn is you take care of your horses first. And that's the main thing. Everybody's attentive to their job and taking care of their horses. When you're up here in the morning, it's so crazy. It's so full of horses and they're all feeling good and they're all being a little silly. And if you can help your rider do their job, train that horse well, and bring it back to the barn safe and sound. And that's where I come in. When you are taking care of each groom, is you generally got between four and five horses, and their job is take care of that horse top to bottom every day. They're gonna housekeeping, they'll go in there and they'll clean the stall. They do bathing after they come back from the track. They're hot and sweaty, so they're gonna get a bath or at least sponged off. But I remember my first horse I got when I was in fifth grade, and it was like this, yeah, this is what I like. My brother got a go-kart and I got a pony. Greta, I met when she was race riding. She's amazing. You gotta have a heart to be a jockey anyhow. So she's tough, she's gritty. She'll get dressed, she'll ride the crazy horses, she'll ride the tough ones. I help Greta and make sure everybody gets back to the barn safe and sound. But your caliber horses here are top notch. It's the upper echelon of trainers. I mean, and if you like the grade one racing with good horses and the good trainers, Oaklawn in the wintertime is where you want to be.
You know, they each have their special way that they connect with them. But yeah, they have to love them because it is a huge amount of work. And it's hard to really appreciate it just, you know, looking from the outside in unless you've really done it. It's, you know, it's a massive amount of work and they have to do it every day, you know. So it takes a special person, you know, an animal lover to do it. The horse comes first because we make sure they eat and they're drinking and they're clean and their space is clean before we take care of ourselves. The special thing about Oaklawn is, first of all, the crowds. There's always a big crowd here and it makes it more fun. It makes it more exciting for us, you know. And plus the history of it is amazing. You know, it's a great track. The surface is good and it's a fun place to work.
I'm Leslie McCall.
I'm Greta Kunzweiler.
And Oaklawn is me.
And Oaklawn is me.